Jay Shelton explains that ionizing radiation comes in three main forms. And to help us remember, he has nicknames to describe the three types: Alpha Elephant, Beta Bunny, and Gamma Sammy Sidewinder.
Alpha particles are like elephants in the sense that they are by far the heaviest of those three, if you look at the mass. And they also are the slowest. Beta Bunny, and an alpha particle is a nucleus of a helium 4 atom, two protons and two neutrons. That's pretty massive in this context. Beta radiation is one electron going fast, way less massive by factors of thousands. And they go faster. And then gamma Sammy Sidewinder is gamma radiation, which has no rest mass, travels at light speed. You can't go any faster. And they're very different in what they do, too. Alpha radiation is slow, has a very hard time getting through other atoms. Beta is in between. It's an electron. It's a little smaller. And it can maybe go a few millimeters into our bodies coming from the outside. Gamma radiation is very penetrating and can go completely through you, and sometimes it goes completely through you and does nothing to you because it didn't deposit any of its energy. So they're very different in terms of what they do and what kinds of protective measurements are necessary. Alpha radiation coming at you from the outside, no worry, and there is alpha radiation and beta and gamma coming from everything. Everything is naturally radioactive. Alpha is a concern if you eat or breathe materials which are going to send out that radiation, because then you don't have a protective layer of dead skin. Beta radiation also is mostly of concern when consumed or breathed. Gamma is a concern anywhere because it does penetrate.